Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wasallam said, "When Dajjal appears, his walking speed will be the same as rain, and the transport on which he will come will be a donkey." But the question arises, will the Dajjal surely come on a donkey, or will it be a plane, ship, train, or something else? Dajjal will arrive on earth to fight the Prophet Isa alayhi salam and claim himself as the God of Christians, as Prophet Isa used to travel on a donkey. That's why Dajjal will also come on a donkey, so he can convince Christians that he is a God.